So welcome everyone. Let's start. This is our third webinar of our parenting webinar series. I will be co-hosting this webinar with Dr. Ismail Maruldu. She is the Chief Education Officer of TechDev Academy. Dr. Maruldu, could you give us a brief information about TechDev Academy, please?
Sure. TechDev Academy is a Silicon Valley-based startup company which was founded in 2019, last year. And it was founded by young entrepreneurs and professionals from different backgrounds, including education, information technology, science, marketing, business administration. And TechDev Academy focuses on serving the public to help them improve scientific and technological literacy. And it especially focuses on coding, programming, designing, 3D thinking, critical thinking, creative thinking, problem solving skills, team building, and product development skills as well. So, and these skills are lifelong skills also. So TechDev Academy aims to help learners to improve their lives by improving those skills. And TechDev Academy offers virtual camps and on-site camps, free workshops and webinars also. And I would like to give the word to our Chief Product Officer, May, so she can talk about our virtual camps and workshops a little bit. Then we can start the presentation.
Okay, thank you, Ismail. As you just said, we are providing some virtual camps, free workshops and webinars. And our goal is to provide kids tech teaching in a variety of topics, as you also mentioned, game development and programming, including Scratch, Roblox, Python, C++, and many others. Especially after the COVID-19 started, we organized over 50 workshops, lectures, and webinars to serve the community during this difficult time. We are so proud and happy to say that thanks to those free workshops and webinars, we have reached over 5,000 students and parents, and we will continue to do so. In TechDev Academy, we also have many virtual camps, boot camps available for game development and programming, such as Roblox, Minecraft World Designer, C#, and coding games, and several others. Our camps is targeting to improve their confidence, creativity, and teamworking skills. We keep our class size limited to five students. We bring coding experience to your kids while having fun. We also provide mentorship and additional support during and after the camps via Google Classroom, thanks to our well-trained instructors. I will put the TechDev Academy virtual camps link on chat, so if you would like to check out and get more information, you can get there. Thank you. This is all I want to say about TechDev Academy.
Okay, thank you very much, May. So I want to introduce our speaker today. We are hosting Professor Christine Cunningham. She's a professor of practice of education and engineering at Penn State University. Her work focuses on making engineering more relevant, accessible, and inclusive, especially for those underrepresented and underserved communities. She does this by creating research-based engineering curricula for pre-K to K-8 children and their educators. Her book, Engineering in Elementary STEM Education, describes her groundbreaking work. Previously, Cunningham was the founding director of Engineering is Elementary. Professor Cunningham has received a number of awards. For example, in 2017, her work was recognized with the prestigious Harold W. McGraw Jr. Prize in Education. So before we start, I'd like to remind everyone, every participant, that you are welcome to write your questions to the chat sessions, please. We will be happy to provide, read your questions via chat. So, okay, without further ado, please welcome Professor Cunningham.
Thank you all. Welcome to the Nurturing an Engineering Mindset webinar. I appreciate you joining us, and I hope that you are all well in this difficult time. I'm really excited to be here, and I'm looking forward to talking about and exploring what an engineering mindset is with you. Now more than ever, we need to create a generation of innovative problem solvers, and I hope that this webinar will help you better understand how engineering experiences can accomplish that. We had a lovely introduction by Zeynep, so I'll skip my introductions because she did that for me. Thank you very much.
Be sure to join TechDev Academy's workshops and camps and also read some great articles on their blog page.